around here.
I wonder who we're gonna play against.
Look, here come our opponents now. It's the sports robot. Yeah, we play sports like gymnastics. Woohoo! Oh, oh,
wah-ha! A perfect 10.
Sports robot?
That's right. Over there is a robot who plays soccer.
We also like to play tennis.
Paterna! Tennis balls!
Let's see how many I can hit. Count with me.
He's a soccer robot.
Soccer! Soccer! That's my game!
Whoa! Soccer robot is bouncing the ball.
Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4!
And we play baseball. Bat her up! On his feet, his knees, and his head. Awesome!
Hey, boss, what does that robot do?
That's swimming robot. He's a get ready for my fastball, Geo. Whoa! It's high, it's long, it's out of here! And a super fast swimmer.
Swimming, swimming.
Cool!
Whoa.
Ooh! Check out those robots!
And the crowd goes wild!
We have a lot of fun playing sports. Do you like to play sports?
What sport do they play? Basketball! Yeah! Those are the basketball robots!
And...
Umi-rific!
Well, you're in luck, 'cause today... We're playing in the biggest sports event around. Those are the biking robots. They're the speediest bikers around.
Biking, biking.
Whoa, look at them go! Those robots.
Umi games!
They have all kinds of sports at the Umi games. Come on.
These look like they're really good at sports.
Oh, they are good. But we've got to be even better. If we can beat the robots, we'll win the Umi.
Let's go in the stadium.
Games trophy.
I really want to win that trophy.
The only way to win the.
Whoa! This stadium is.
And look at that giant scoreboard! It shows all the...
Umi Games trophy is to beat the robots at all 4 sports.
We can do it! We're Team Umizoomi! Umi friend, the sports we're gonna play today. We're gonna play soccer, swimming, basketball, and biking.
How many sports is that all together?
Will you help us win the Umi Games trophy? Okay!
Team Umizoomi!
It's time for action!
4! Yeah! We're gonna play 4 sports at the Umi Games!
Huh. But I don't see any other players around.
Action!
Who's gonna win the Umi Games?
We are! Team Umizoomi!
Let's build a submarine that we can use to get inside the aquarium. We need to build each part, then put them all together. Drag the pieces to the blueprint to build a part of the submarine. Excellent! Gizmos! Umi friend, you're doing great! Let's keep going! Very good! Excellent! You're on a roll! I bet this next bunch will be really easy for you. Excellent! Woohoo! Great! Drag the parts to the blueprint. Nope. Try again. Umi friend, you did great! These tubes will take us to the aquarium. To open each door, we'll have to collect the keys. Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will... One, two, three, four. Great gizmos! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the slack. Four, five, six, seven. Fantastic! All right, Umi friend. Now let's try something a little harder. Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Excellent! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. Collect the keys in number order, from lowest to highest. 15. 16, 17, 18, 19. Woohoo! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. 14, 15, 16, 17. That's not it. 18, 19. Excellent! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. Collect 4, 5, 6. Very good! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. Collect the keys in number order, from lowest to highest. 2, 3, 4, 5. Great! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. Collect 3, 4, 5, 6. Sizzling circuits! That's fantastic!
Great work, team! We're inside the aquarium! Now we need to find the rocket ship's orange steering wheel!
Let's use our Umi goggles to find the orange steering wheel!
Umi goggles!
We need to use our Umi goggles to look for the rocket ship's steering wheel. Tap the arrows to move the viewing area around. When you see the steering wheel, say, "Steering wheel!" into the microphone. You finished! Awesome job!
We found the rocket ship's orange steering wheel inside the seahorse tank.
But the seahorse tank has cracks in it and the water is leaking out. The seahorses are in trouble. We need to help them.
Let's get the seahorses together so we can help them.
Let's get the seahorses into groups. We can sort them by color. I'll say a color. Tap all the seahorses of that color. Blue. 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 Great gizmos! Orange. Orange. Blue. Nope, orange. Woohoo! Green. Green. Blue. That's blue. That's not it. Green. Green. Very good. Blue. 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 Way to go! Red, red, red. Excellent! Umi friend, you're doing great. Let's keep going. orange. Orange, 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 orange. Way to go! Green, 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 green. Fantastic! You're on a roll. I bet this next bunch will be really easy for you. Red with stripes. Red with stripes. Red with stripes. Umi friend, you did great!
The seahorses are all together now.
Let's move the seahorses into a safe tank so we can fix the cracks.
I'll lead the way.
The seahorses need to move to a different tank while we fix this one. Scribble on Geo to make the seahorses swim. Say jump into the microphone to make the seahorses jump. Woohoo! Scribble on Geo. Say jump.